You gotta kick up and out, up and out. Aim for the chin. Up and out, okay? I never thought I would be teaching my horse to kick, but I do think it would come in handy if things went south. So that's what we're doing today. Come on, Tuck, right here. You see that corn, Tucker? You can't be scared of it, because that's the first place we're hiding when this all goes down.